guys, my name is Natalie Spear, a speech and hearing sciences major. And if you've been wondering about on-campus dining at LU, then you've come to the right place. We'll start right here at the Setzer Student Center. The food court will quickly become one of your favorite eating spots on campus. You'll be able to order your favorite dishes at Panda Express, Chick-fil-A, and Jason's Deli. There's plenty of places to sit and enjoy your meal in the Setzer. The food court is an obvious option, but we also have tables and chairs set up all around on both floors. And you can grab a quick snack at the market as soon as you walk in on the quad side. Another great option is our bistro-style Brooks-Shiver Dining Hall. This is where you'll have the widest variety of food. Our different stations include the deli, where you can make custom sandwiches, and the international area, where there's always something new to try every day. There's also the grill, and we have a variety at our pizza and pasta bars. The carvery serves home-style food. We also have a salad and soup area. And of course, we have a wide variety in our dessert section. And we have great breakfast options too. Trying to avoid that freshman 15? The dining hall offers healthy options at all stations. Look for these logos on the food cards so you can make healthy selections easily. They represent balanced, vegetarian, vegan, and gluten-free options. Follow at Lamar Dining on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for updates, specials, and giveaways at all of our eateries. Needing fuel for that 8 a.m. class or energy for the 2 o'clock slumber? Hit up the Starbucks on the first floor of the library. We offer a variety of coffees, other beverages, snacks, and pastries. It's a great spot to meet with friends and classmates to study or unwind in a relaxed atmosphere. Inside of the Rec Sports Center, you can visit the Big Red Juice Bar for custom-made fruit smoothies and protein-packed snacks. It's a tasty way to refuel after a workout.
We also have a one-stop shop of all your essentials for living in the market at Cardinal Village, featuring Papa John's connected to Monroe Hall. We have all your Papa John's favorites like pizza, chicken wings, and poppers. Plus, plenty of snacks, drinks, and on-the-go options like wraps, salads, and sandwiches. They even offer toiletries, laundry items, sundries, medicine, and pantry items.
Last, but certainly not least, one of my favorite places on campus. Tiny House BBQ is located between the Health and Human Performance Complex buildings and Hayes Biology. Just follow the aroma in the air. Satisfy your cravings here, eat like a Texan, and enjoy the outdoors while you eat. Our pit master will be grilling up special menu items every week, so be on the lookout. Every meal is available to go, so this can easily be taken on the run. Different meal plans can be purchased for both on-campus and commuter students. Meal plans include a number of swipes into the dining hall and dining dollars to spend at any of our on-campus eateries. Visit Lamar.edu/dining for meal plan information. And all of these locations accept cash and cards too. You'll also want to download our app, Dine on Campus. It'll show what is currently open, maps, special offers, upcoming events, menus, and so much more. Thanks for tuning into this video. I'm going to grab seconds now. Enjoy dining at LU, and I'll catch you later.